All right, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Chak Plays League of Legends. We're going to be playing some Illaoi in the top lane. Now, those of you who watch the stream know that I do enjoy myself a little bit of the tentacle bitch, but we're going to be testing it out here with different builds and whatnot. I might go Gore Drinker, I might go something different, not too sure just yet, but yeah. We're going to be playing against a Mordekaiser. We're on red side this time. I think I want to go for Corrupting Pot Start. Normally I would go Doran Shield, but I feel like since he has Ignite, I need to keep my health topped up and do what I can in order to stay safe. Just gonna set up my tentacles here. We got we have a bit of a tough lane and it's a Belveth, so I want to make sure that I can get level 2 as fast as possible and get my test of spirit. I started with tentacle smash only because I want to make sure that I can poke him out and get the CS I need, unless he try, because he might genuinely try to just zone me. So we will see. I don't think he's going to be leashing, but we can see. Nah, he's here. Okay, we hit each other. And he didn't get any of that, which is really good for me. I'm dead. I didn't get the minion kill on time, so I suffer for that. You flashed, okay. It's fine. Not exactly what you want to see here. It's unfortunate. Ooh, close. Belveth is there. Okay, it's fine.
Okay. I can make sure I get a Sheen next back. I think I have to go Divine Sunderer this game. Ooh, close one. Just gonna recall here. Get my Sheen. Okay, it's fine. I mostly froze it. He counterpicked me so that I can't use my R, but it's mostly fine.
An enemy has been slain.
Belveth is bot side. Can see how that goes.
An enemy has been slain.
He was just holding his ult the entire time. He bought boots, so I just don't get to win that fight. I'm just gonna buy a QSS next. I need it anyways on Alawi. I'm just fucked now. I'm tilting myself. Really, minions? Really? I need 100 gold, that's fine. I'll pop the potion. I recall here. I just need to get the QSS so that he has no actual pressure on me. And because he has no actual pressure on me, it means that I can just straight up fight him no matter what. She's right here. There we go. That's right. I'm recalling, I don't care. Oh my god. I now have the means of killing the ward, but it's gonna be a little bit tricky. Second item, I'm more than likely gonna go for Black Cleaver here. It's gonna give me CDR, it's gonna give me a way to actually like shred his armor. Because he is going tankier. But I do have anti-tank now. It'll work on the Belveth as well, since she went kind of squishy for no reason. Oh. Ziggs is bot then. Actually, I'm gonna go for this. That's right. Thank you, Flashing, for coming topside. Holy shit. See, like, the Belveth tried to go in there, but it doesn't work simply because of the fact that she's too squishy. So because she's too squishy, she just dies. Sells for 180. I'm not gonna get it in time, but I will walk down. Gonna wait till a tentacle spawns in here. He's just going topside now. He's running top because he knows I have to go and match him. I'm gonna go here. I got us the dragon. Decent dragon, gives us ability haste, which is really good for me. I have my two core items here. I'm probably gonna go for Sterix next. Oh, she flashed. But I have everything I need to counter the ward now. And now ward went blunt. That's fine. I can probably 1v5 at this point. A Black Claver next. have somebody coming from the side. Where are they? Jenna's top side. It's fine. I'm mostly just, oh. An ally has been slain. You're dead. Oh. Okay, he didn't see me. Mm-hmm. I'll just go for my black cleaver here. Going bot. We should be going towards Baron. They're gonna have to fight me. Going now. I wanted to bait the entire enemy team into going there. See if we can get even more damage. GG. Everybody, that's another episode of League of Legends. That's another gameplay little commentary type deal. If you enjoyed it, make sure to click that like button down below, and if you haven't already, subscribe for more content. I got a little tilted this game. It's happening more, but the episode should come out more regularly again. It's again life flip-flopping, but I hope you enjoyed it. You have a great day. Drink your water, eat your vegetables, and I'll catch you again at the next one. Goodbye.